and his accomplices joining us here this evening, the Mecca of Wrestling. We're in New York City.
Whoa, whoa. The Mecca is Hollywood, and I am Hollywood. You see, my movies don't go direct to video. Mine go to the big screen, April 14th, ready to rumble. You don't got to go to some flea market discount bin to buy my movie. And being Hollywood, I know acting. And Dustin Rhodes, you're a horrible actor. David Arquette, great. Oliver Platt, phenomenal. Dustin Harbaugh, his act last week, oh, my father abandoned me. Oh, Ric Flair, you're bad. Zero. Zero. What's going to happen is I'm going to give Dustin Rhodes an acting lesson, a wrestling lesson, and I'm going to do to him what his father should have done a long time ago and give him an old-fashioned beating.